Just captain and try or we're gonna study English conversation. Especially American accent training. Before that, let's have some debate or something to talk. Hola, Charlie. Hello, how are you doing?
Hi, I'm very good.
And so how's your day?
Today, in the morning, during the morning, I went to my accounting office. I think I went to financial accounting office in the morning to bring and present the requirement necessities for value added tax declaration. Located in Mughal area. I went to there and I presented our list of exports. Products export and related documents like bill of lading and custom invoice, such export document. I checked revenue, the sales of the first thing. The first time of this year, because usually for private owned business, we have two times. For VAT declaration, and this time, this is the time for declaration for the last 6 months, from the January to June of 2017. So during this morning, I went to the accounting office and rejected document of export, and the revenue was nearly on par compared to the last year, the first time of the last year. Revenue was very even, and but I think for the second time we have some big orders. They are going to be departed and accounted for the export and for our revenue. So I think my estimation is that our revenue, the volume of the amount of our revenue sales will be a little bit of increased compared to the rest of the year. That's what I did today.
Oh, lie. Yeah. Wow, accounting office. 어. 저도 잘 몰랐는데요. Accounting firm.
Accounting firm.
Office는 또 account office 이렇게 돼 있네요.
Accounting
house.
Accounting house는 또 되겠네. 내가
봤을 때는. 뭐 큰 다양한 표현이 있겠습니다.
뭐, 회계 법인도 예. 아니고 예. 회계 사무소인데.
예, 일단 뭐 일단 의미는 accounting office 해도 맞을 것 같은데 좀 자신이 없어가지고 제가 가지고 이거 어떤 거 섞어 써야 되는지 잘 모르겠고요. 일단 의미상으로는 또 의사 전달에 문제가 없을 것 같고 그다음에 이제 이익 기업 이익 회계상 이익 revenue라는 표현까지 예 구사를 해주셨어요.
와, right. 말하는 거 왜 이렇게 힘들지?
네.
이상하게 그냥 머릿속에서 쓰려면 쓸 건데.
네.
말로 표현을 하니까 이상하게 자꾸 막히는 부분이 좀 있는 것 같아요.
그러니까 조금 더 설명을 드리면은 그거는 어떻게 해결하셔야 되냐면은 쉬운 단어를 쓰면 쉬운 문장부터 먼저 숙달을 하셔야 돼요. 그게 하나고요. 두 번째는 말 어차피 인토네이션이랑 이런 것들이 있는데 그 리듬하고 박자 노래 같이 그런 것들이 이제 이 숙달이 안 되는 상황이다 보니까 마치 뭐라고 합니까? 우리가 엇박이 노래를 부르다가 틀려가지고 엇박이 나면 되게 부르기 힘들어지잖아요. 말을 할 때도 그런 것들이 있습니다.
이상하게 나이가 들어가지고 이게 좀 기민함이 떨어져서 그런가?
아, 그건 아니고요.
오케이.
예, 일단은 그런 문장 형태들의 이제 그 음성 파일화 되지 않은 부분들을 대부분 이제 사실 작문에서 만들어내시고 있는 상황이거든요. 물론 그거 맞는 것도 있을 거고 뭐 틀린 것도 있을 거고 어색한 것도 있을 건데 이제 음성 파일화 되지 않은 것들을 내가 만들어낼 때는 어떤 회화도 힘듭니다. 한국어도 마찬가지예요. 예. 그래가지고 이제 오늘이 지금 2개월 1회차죠. 오늘 돼가지고 이제 예, 과제가 조금 나갈 겁니다.
오케이. 예.
그 리플라이 달고 하시면 되겠습니다. Right. Okay. And let's have our next. Let's go to the next topic. Well, Charlie, do you believe that animals can go to heaven? Or not?
Personally, I think they have soul, but I don't know. I think maybe they. They have their own soul. Maybe so after their physical death.
Yeah.
I just heard, I remember a quote from a Buddhist book, and it mentioned that a dog is I'm not very sure what Buddha once mentioned that there was a person who mind function and recognition level, intellectual level is very low, and many people around the Buddha suggest. It is no use of teaching him because he is not able to. He has a very little capacity to accept and understand and recognize what the Buddha teach, taught. He was a dog during his past life, during his former life. To remind of that story. But anyways, I think it was related to, it was about the story. There was a bit between Buddha and maybe his students. I think do animals can animals go to heaven after their physical death? Time, I think no, because they have their soul, they can sense, they can feel the energy, but I think they do not have the same kind of essence. What about your opinion? It's not very easy to answer.
As a Buddhist, my opinion about the animals, going to heaven. As a Buddhist, I don't know. And my private opinion, individually, I think animals can't go to heaven.
Can't. Cannot.
Yeah. Because there's no heaven. So,
I think their soul, spiritually, I think their souls can take another incarnation.
Yeah.
Incarnation. We believe that we have our past life, our former life, and we have we think that we can have incarnation after this life. I think that is usually understood and accepted for human life. Animals, I think difficult.
Yeah, right. Yeah. Thank you for your opinion, Charlie.